What did the French do with marmosettes that normal people did with cheese?
We all remember our student days.
Forget the marmoset.
No, yep. Forget what the marmoset.
I say normal people fondue, do with cheese. What do we do with cheese?
I put it on bread or crackers.
Put it in the back of a fridge for 6 months and chuck it out.
Think laterally. Not the substance, not the food even. What else is there?
Oh, cheese. Not some sort of... No.
No, don't...
No.
Not the substance, not any substance. Not any substance at all.
We say cheese. We say cheese.
That's it! Thank you, Danny. Oh, thank you. Very good.
So did the French say marmosette?
They do.
They say marmosette.
Well, that they used to. I put it in the past tense.
Oh, no wonder, because that makes you go like this, and that's for what French people look like in photos. Hello?
Yeah.
We have a Frenchman in the audience. We have Vincent, who's come all the way from La Belle France, from La République.
Bonjour.
Let's just listen to him shouting marmosette in French.
Whistiti.
Whistiti. Brilliant, thank you. Whistiti. And the point is, we smile when we say the...
Whistiti.
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 Whistiti. We make you smile.
Whistiti. It does make you smile, just saying whistiti.
You stretch your face to say titi,
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 as you do to say cheese. Exactly. And other languages, of course, have other words or used to.
Well, I don't think it. But people blue steel now, don't they? They blue steel it. They don't.
Well, there is that, unfortunately. But do you know of any other countries? Words?
Yes, the Danish.
Yes.
Yeah. What? Yeah.
They say orange.
Well, they don't say the word orange, do they?
Well, I don't know what it is, but I remember someone...
It's the word, it's the Danish for orange. Do we have any Danes in the audience?
What? Well, there's one.
Oh.
You're Danish?
It sounds like apple, doesn't it? Say, if you could...
Appelsin.
Yeah.
Appelsin.
That's it, which means...
Appelsin.
Yeah. Appelsin.
Which titi? Appelsin. Which titi? Appelsin. This is... Europe is filth.
Korean you might get, because it's their favourite thing. Kimchi.
Kimchi.
Nuclear.
Kimchi.
Yeah.
Kimchi.
They love their kimchi. Argentina and some other Latin countries is actually an English word, they say.
Sorry, how
Scottish.
Did you...
A garlic word, I should say. Ushkibar means whiskey.
Ushkibar.
Yeah, whiskey. Yeah. Or water of life, isn't it? Indeed. Ushkibar.
Ushkibar has the same in Irish and Gaelic as well.
So you put an E in it when you make it English.
No, we don't put an E in it because that's right.
No.
They did for one short
48 hours. Bulgarian is.
So these must
we
all...
don't have any Bulgars in the audience, I'm sure.
Where's my
Bulgar?
You're joking, really?
Is that what you say, a Bulgar? You don't say you're a Bulgar. Bulgarian.
I am Bulgarian.
And what would you say if.
We say
Zele. Yes, Zele! Which means.
Cabbage.
Cabbage, yes.
Cabbage.
Oh my God.
Very good.
The sad thing is that they've tended to die out, not because people do blue steel, as you were saying, but because the Americanisms and Britishism, they say cheese or smile, and they just do it.
Mm. Isn't it sad? People saying smile. How awful.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.